Okay. So you've got one of your single cylinder overhead valve Hummins, Honda GX200. What is it? GX200? Something like that. Pump Hummins, like this. And your starter is broken. This one has a very specific problem on it. See, when you pull this, this bit engages, and a little metal tab comes out and engages on one of these. That engages on that and turns the motor over. But this one's broken. Instead of waiting for a new one of these, I'm just going to start it.
Nick away.
Alright. What you do is you take your rope. Good to have a knot in mind. Someone? That's a round knot. Tight so it will turn the motor over. Motor turn. And make sure if you're like riding it, you always keep your rope on you in case it happens again. And that's how that's done.